Hey guys, what's up? It's me, AwesomeMan37 here. Today we are back with some more Star Wars The Force Awakens. Now, in the last episode, we rescued Finn from the, Star Destroyer thing. I don't really know what it's called. And then, we were Rey and we did some Black Ops 3 style parkour. And now we have BB-8. And now we gotta go to the shop, I think, to go get coins. Go. Don't I have a speeder?
Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
Wait, I have a speeder. Yeah, race speeder. I was wondering if we had that.
Hold on, somehow.
Right into the building.
Hey, stop. New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
It's a new force field, huh? Oh, break this.
I'll see if I can pull down the override.
I changed my mind! I don't want to see you try! Stop it!
Oh, I might have to do a little rebuilding.
I am definitely gonna get fired because of this. You really gotta stop baiting everyone who comes to the gate.
The guy looks like Greedo.
Thanks.
Probably half the reason we
the guy that Han shot first, you know? I'm gonna get a lot of comments saying, he shot Greedo shot first. I'm curating you guys here. I do something? Hey.
Can you zap that, BB-8?
I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Hey, no, we're getting that guy. Illuminati! Illuminati confirmed. Where's that weird guy? Apparently we need to... What's this? Oh, yeah, continue story. Ah, yay!
More Raven!
Chapter 3. Ninema Outpost. Oh wait, this is the level from the demo. After crashing back down to the planet Jakku and fearing Poe is gone, Finn sets off across the desert in search of civilization. Sometime later, Rey and BBA arrive in an Ninema outpost to sell scavenger components, knowing that BBA is valued far from more highly by the sinister forces both inside and outside settlements. There's Ray. Why couldn't you just sell her speeder? he's selling fish.
What you brought me today is worth one quarter portion.
Last week there were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
What about him?
I'll pay for him. 60 portions.
Food.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
The heck, there's a... This guy has a flying bicycle. There's Finn drinking all the milkshakes.
Ow! Hey, what?
The jacket. This droid says you stole it. Where'd you get it? It belongs to his master.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. Right?
He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape, but our ship crashed.
Poe didn't make it.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
He's like...
With the Resistance, yeah.
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
Come on.
They actually... Okay. I'm gonna be Finn because he has a gun.
Oh, I hate stormtroopers.
Hi. Ow! Get tech. What? Oh wait, I can't do that. Yeah. I flipped them over. Why is my character?
Find a way through for you.
Oh, hi. You can't stop me from building. Okay, so guys, I have a theory. If you guys do know, in every Lego game, there is, well, in every Marvel game, there's a save Stanley thing. In every DC game, there's a save Adam West. In this game, is there a save a Lucas Arts? Like, I think that's what the celebrity, yeah. Get tackled.
That old Imperial shuttle's in the way.
It might still have enough juice in it to move.
Why is that thing shaking? Is this a glitch? Or... Oh, I broke it. Okay, let's go. Oh, I need him for this. Oh, we need to be Finn.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
Well, that's kind of smart. Oh yeah, Rey doesn't know Rey doesn't know that he was a stormtrooper.
over that way.
What is that noise? Okay, keep... How do we help this? I just put you out of your misery. I'm sorry. We. We gotta build this.
Yes, I see them.
We found the droid.
You see that the droid you're looking for? Oi! Yes! They came back. Oh wait, there's a thing over there for Ray. I like how they make you have to use the other characters and not so, like, if you want to be Finn, that so, like, you don't have to, like, let's say, like, if you like Finn but you never played the game, you just be him for the whole game. I like how they have to make you, like, try out the characters.
Can you get through
that, BB-8? Oh. Wait, aren't there stormtroopers? Do I have to stealth take them out? Take them out stealthily. I know how to stop them. This is how easy hacking is gonna be in the future. All you do is just like jam something into something and then you gotta do a thing. What about Finn? This is Sparta. No wait. This is Sparta. Aww. Can Finn do gymnastics? Oh, he can. Oh, nope. He died. Wait. What up? What? Why won't let me turn into Finn? Oh, we can use this to hide ourselves. Stealthy. But first I need this. Sombrero, I want that. Yeah, that's a thing for BB-8. That's all the way down here for some reason. Ow. They're shooting me! Oh, he doesn't know I went over here. Oh, wait, yeah, he does. Hi. I'm inside the barrel. What up? Launch pad. Wait.
Anything over your side?
Okay, now we gotta do this thing. See, right here. Huge claw machine. We are inside a huge claw machine the whole time. I want to really Sparta kick people. Just Sparta. Yes! It's a Sparta! Now you finally do it, right? Oh.
Don't fall in. Sink Black inside. F3. Yes, I'll find you a way.
Can I parkour? Parkour champ. Up. Okay, why do they have to worry about singing Santa? They can jump like 10 feet high. Oh my gosh! Yes! Kill these guys. Can't go nowhere, Finn. I think she's only... She can... Can she like... Oh wait. Ah! We can stealth take. Oh, never mind. Oh, come on. Surprise. Okay.
Does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close.
BB-8 can ride with me? Ow!
Steady there.
They killed BB-8, okay. The heck, did you hear that grunt at the end?
That's the way out.
We need that thing. Oh, by the way, this is not the level. Yay, I love going minus 12. Minus 12 miles per hour. Minus 12 miles per hour. I don't know. Okay, I'm walking through. I'm doing it. Are those the things we can ride?
What?
Subtitles
on?
Oh, yeah. This one we run to the Millennium Falcon. Now, this is where the original demo started at.
Stormtroopers incoming!
I remember building this. BB-8, get in it! Fine. Oh my gosh.
We have to go through the control tower. We've got to get through this wall.
Maybe there's a way over.
I remember this. You have to do this with Ray's stick. Whoa. Okay, so now Finn, ow. So now Finn can get up there.
There's way in up here, but it's blocked. Need a hand.
Ow. Now you both have to push this.
Put your back into it. Oh, that sounded smashy.
Now,
yes,
for the moment you've been waiting for. LeChuck. Michael Bay, yes, directed by Michael Bay. That, in the demo, they did that in slow motion. Oh, why did I do that? No, that grappling hook reminds me of a game. Okay guys, sorry, we had some technical difficulties. That's civilian sounds super annoying. Here's the part. This is my favorite part in the demo.
There's no way around. We're gonna have to take them out.
They're dropping off more stormtroopers.
Now in this one, Finn had a way bigger blaster. Kills his. Finn just doesn't want him. I mean, Rey. Move over here. Get down, there's a sniper doing some quick scopes. Yeah.
There's a ship coming into land.
Another troop transport inbound. It's got a blaster turret.
Here come more of them. We've got more ships heading for us.
It'd be funny if that top of the TIE fighter just hit him. Okay, let's just X. Isn't my gun a sniper? It has a scope. Oh. Quick scope. Teammate.
Hey, what's that? I think they shot something off those storage cases.
Maybe it has to do that. And then we build a huge turret.
Can you sabotage it from your side, BB-8?
Right here. Right here. Right here. Now this is where the first person shooting came in. TT Games, if you're watching this, bring in first person shooting. What the heck? It wasn't like this in the demo. Oh, let's take that down. Do we shoot that stuff? We have to take on TIE fighters. This is easier because now they have an aiming thing. Nope, you don't. Man, it took me way longer to do the
game. What about that ship on our right?
That one's garbage! The garbage will do!
This is where we go to the that ship is garbage is a reference to Millennium Falcon when Luke Skywalker says, that thing's a piece of junk. I'm getting pretty good at this, I just got an achievement, that's what it said. Hi-ya. Oh wait, we can hide in this. I don't even know I'm here.
Got a ship on approach.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission.
Ow! What is that thing?
What's that?
Sifter droid. They're used for finding electronic scrap buried in the sand. Which is what we need to get that turret working. We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there.
I'm just a man. Don't hurt me. I'm trying to clean here. Found something. That's cool, they never done that before with mini kits, having you to build them. Okay. Is there any more things we have to dig up with the sand? Oh, do we go over here? No, I don't. What do we do? Oh, we go over here. There we go.
Yes, that should do the job.
Wait, I want this.
BB-8, can you access that panel?
Can I? It's working. These civilians sound so annoying, like, could they just shut up? All you hear in the back is, that's what they sound like. Oh, do I have to throw it? Okay. Okay. But there's some coins back here that can give me a lot of money.
Yeah.
Okay, now we can. Ow. Cashier the Millennium Falcon. Get it. Yes, I got it. There we go. Right there. No. Take down that guy. Good. Ray, you are a horrible shooter. Really got two left. One left. And there he is. Or maybe not, you know, maybe he didn't want to die today, but then we got that guy.
I'm hit!
Oh, he hit. Oh. Oh my gosh, shut up! Oh wait, this is a perfect time to... Yeah, bear back up. Ow! Bad.
Over here!
Oh, we gotta hit triangle.
Gunner position is down there!
You ever fly this thing?
No! This ship hasn't flown in years!
I can do this.
Wait a minute, how do these ships run? Don't they have, like, gas? Like, wouldn't the gas, like, dissolve? It hasn't been flown in years. This all, I don't know what gas does if you don't use it, but I know it doesn't work. Yay, another ship thing. The shooting, like, sounds like someone banging on a table. Listen. Yeah. Oh, some jukes. Let me shoot. That'd be the best time to shoot when you're right there.
I think they sent the entire fleet after us.
Here comes the hardest part of this game. Yeah. Been a while since I played a Lego game where you had to do this.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
I'd know where. Where? Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Okay, four left. And
nice
you, my
shot.
Sir, look like you'd be my fourth. And, oh. Fine. Where are ya? Okay. Right there. We got one more left. Where is he? Right there. You, sir. How about you?
It's too open out here.
Let's find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
Let's do it.
Ooh, jukes. Oh. Breaking ankles. They turned off the engines. Ah! I think we did it.
BB-8 said the location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is.
Plunger.
Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. Could you tell us where the base is? I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Forgive me. I feel it again. The pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again. The power of the darkness. But I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
This was the funniest part of the He has a room filled with Darth Vader stuff.
We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Corellian YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
That's MC Gamer right there when he, at gun game.
What girl?
The garbage will do. Achievement. Nima Outpost. Level complete. Gold brick unlocked. 73%, not bad. And I don't care about the stuff. Miniature Mutant Falcon, TIE Fighter. Okay. We got Finn. Rex. I bet someone. Hogizen. Montata. Quana. Sacco. Duke. What? Unargo. Eunuch Flung. Eunuch Thug. Well, guys, it's gonna be it for this episode. If you guys do one more Star Wars, which I
know you do,
and make sure you comment, like, and subscribe if you like my gameplay. And I'll see you guys next video. Goodbye.